In this video, we have given that 6 power x plus 6 power y is equal to 42 and x plus y is equal to 3, and we have to find the value of x and y. So we have x plus y is equal to 3, and we can get y is equal to 3 minus x, and we have 6 power x plus 6 power y is equal to 42, and it is 6 power x plus 6 power y will be equal to 6 power 3 minus x, that is 42, and it is 6 power x plus 6 power 3 minus x is 6 power 3 by 6 power x, that is 42. And if we multiply both sides with 6 power x, then we will get 6 power 2x plus 6 cube is equal to 42 times 6 power x. And 6 power 2x is 6 power x square minus 42 times 6 power x plus 6 cube will be equal to 0. And if we take 6 power x is equal to t, then we will get t square minus 42t plus 6 cube is equal to 0. And 42 is 36 plus 6, and 6 cube is 36 times 6. So this will be equal to t minus 36 times t minus 6, that is 0. So t will be equal to 36 and t will be equal to 6. And t is 6 power x, that is 36, and it is 6 power x is equal to 36 is 6 square, so x will be equal to 2, and y is equal to 3 minus x, that will be 3 minus 2 is 1. So we get x and y is equal to 2 and 1. And here t is 6 power x, that is 6, and 6 is 6 power 1, so x will be equal to 1, and y is equal to 3 minus x, that will be 3 minus 1, and it is 2. So we get x and y is equal to 1 and 2. So x and y is equal to 2, 1, and 1, 2.